Hey, how are you? Come on in.
My name is Brad Wicker, and welcome to my bar. Tonight I'm going to be making for you the Bushwhacker. I found this drink many years ago on vacation down in St. Thomas, and there's a couple different variations of this drink, but this is the one that I kind of like the best. So you're going to start off with a blender full of ice. We're going to go with some Kahlua, some amaretto. You have some Bailey's Irish Cream, or if you have a friend that makes their own, you grab that. We have cream de coco and cream of coconut, okay? So start with your blender, a little bit of Kahlua, about an ounce. A little bit of amaretto, about an ounce. I'm gonna go with the Irish cream. Cream de coco. And a little bit of that. All right. Put that on and blend away. All right, when it's all done getting blended, grab yourself a glass. Now this tastes a lot like a milkshake. They are very good. I've had this before. It is good. A couple chunks in there. All right. Let's try it out, see how this went. Yep, as good as I remember. So try that out. Happy Easter, everybody. Take care of yourselves, and I'll see you next time.